my Mega Army, I am Mega Diaz here, and we are playing a new game, a new type of game. It is called... Wait, hold on, wrong name. Animal Crossing New Leaf. No, I'm kidding. Okay, so what we're playing today is Dragon Ball Fusions. Yes, we are. And, I actually have played this a lot in the past, and I decided that since I now have this, I can finally do it for you guys. So, without further ado, let's begin. And as you can note, and as you've noticed, probably, if you haven't, this part right over here, those are the Dragon Balls. And since we have none yet, and since we haven't yet gotten any, then I just decided that, hey, why waste time? I'm just gonna make those things disappear whenever we catch a Dragon Ball. Don't worry, I have them numbered, so that I know which one's gonna appear and when. Boom. So let's begin, my friends. We've already done this, haven't we? Now, since it's updated, we have to do this stuff. And also, on my other one, I have Super Saiyan Blue Goku. And I have a great idea. I'm going to make Super Saiyan Cotton Candy Goku, Gray Goku. It's like Goku, it's like regular Goku and Black Goku fused together to make a Super Saiyan Rose, Super Saiyan Blue fusion of themselves. And my friend, that is gonna be sick right there. This is it, I don't have it on here yet. I had to use it on this guy. So, blue, rose. Multiplayer adventure mode. Alright guys, you know what we have to do now, right? Saiyan time. It's a my Super Saiyan hairstyle. Oh, I love that hair, but oh, Trunks. Hold on. What kind of hair? Oh, that's Trunks' Super Saiyan hair. 7 Yamcha, 8 Android.
70.
What I really like is Gohan, Teen Gohan's hair, but yeah, I'll go with that one again. Hair color? Of course it's gotta be white, man. Voice? That's fine. Zunanda. Let's make me as tall as possible. No, I'm not too tall, I'm just large, just fine. Face. I got the face of a warrior, my friend. Let's change my eye color though to green. That looks kind of cool though. I like that look. Skin color. I'm as pale can be. Kind of. Actually, I'm a little dark. I'm pink. Am I pink? Yeah, that'll work. The top color has to be. I've done this so many times, it's just... Nice, bro. Thank you. So today I got done watching the Captain Underpants movie, which, as a matter of fact, is much funnier than I thought it was gonna be. So yeah, that was fun as heck. Idea. Goku. 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 Yeah. This reminds me of this onset a little bit. But there. Perfect. Actually, no. Make this purple. Let's start. Enter name. Tekka. No, thank you. We've got this, guys. Boom! There's my name, boy. Is this character? Absolutely. Oh, I love this game so much, guys. You have no idea. Diaz, did you find it? This is the place, right? Guess we should have all the Dragon Balls up, but technically we're not making a wish. Pinnages. So yeah. Timeout. And we're back! What's up, guys? So far, I pressed A. Mysterious pause to say aim. Said to make any wish come true. Now I've got all 7 of them. Okay, let's get summoning. Whoa, don't you remember? It's what we have always wanted, have been dreaming of. So the greatest martial arts contest ever. No lame competitions ending in draws. No more disqualifications for brawling outside the ring. That's why we've worked so hard to collect these balls. We can finally hold the real contest for real fighters. Alright. Okay, here goes. I'm gonna summon him. Come forth, Shenron. Come and give me my wish, right? Whoa, it really worked! Here for the ultimate martial arts contest. But the winner will be the greatest fighter ever! Nothing's happening. That face, though. Probably the big wormhole right behind you. Oh, I mean time space hole. And we're back. Sorry guys, had to get something going there. Back to work. Spinach, spin around. By the way, his name is after spinach. Oh my god, that face though, it looks just like me. Jokes. I've been trying my very, very best and very hardest to fuse with my friend Zamos. Zamas. Pinaches. Prod him. That is not technically gonna prod him a lot. Oh, come on! I want a punch from the neck. What's going on? Guys, where are we? You got no clue either? Looks like there's a town over there. Let's check it out. I'm gonna use flight. Try and keep up, Diaz. Yeah. Because we fly. It's what we do. Damn what? Catching up. I already know all this stuff, bro. How dare you move faster than I? Boom, let's go inside. Oh look, it's Bearman! Welcome, are you fighters? Yeah. Okay, it looks like you've been chosen as well. Let me give you the rundown of what's going on. Where is this place? What? Shenron is a dragon who fishes. Yeah, you knew that. You said the miss. Who are you, miss? Miss? Oh, what a sweet, I stared at the person. I'm Bulma, the young lady. Young lady! Helping out with the contest. Tournament. It's called the Time Space Tournament. Time Space, there's no fighter ever. The greatest fighter ever! It's a wish that has ever even come true! How do you enter? First you'll need a team of 5, then you can head out to the arena above here and compete. Did you see Corrin Tower outside? Just fly up alongside it. So 5 teams. Yeah, teams? I know, teams in the contest to decide the greatest single fighter is weird, I agree, but there were people arguing about who was gonna fight. In the end, they decided making teams of 5, what a bunch of numbskulls! Oh, sorry. Teams, huh? Well, if I get to face off with Diaz, it's all good, I guess. Are you a fighter too? Of course not. I'm a dummy. You're a dumb bomba. You're smart in your own way. Dang it. Freaking. Oh wait, no way. Looking at it like it's a mirror, but it's not. Dude, what the hell? So I'm helping out. Then I accidentally pressed the button and it's full on now. No way, man. No way, we're duking it out to see who's strongest. We can't team up. We've got to bust each other. We sure seem like good friends. Yeah, we are. What? Me and Diaz? Ha ha ha. We're not friends. Oh look, it's my own 3DS XL. I think it's upside down, huh? Pilsner to Diaz and Planet. That's a little mecha I made to help him out the people around here. Bake up, bro. Jesus. It's called Zeku. Take him, you'll find him indispensable. Show him the ropes when you head out, okay? Understood, Miss Mama. Goodbye. We're doing good. It's a good time, man. Right. Your health has been restored. No dip. We are back. Now. I'm gonna finish this up, and we're then gonna probably finish it off with a battle with Trunks or Goten. So here we go. Hmm. Let's think. Vegeta. I think he's probably... being a good guy? No. It's like Pokemon. Alright guys, it seems that we're gonna be doing a little something else too. Pick a random number between 1 and 3. Here we go. This should work. Alright guys, here we go. Come on, 2 or 3, 2 or 3, 2 or 3. It's a 2. It is a 2. So, we go with speed. By the way, I'm eating shrimp, it's delicious. Boom. Alright, usually I do stick with it, but this time, I'm gonna see a number on the generator to see. Research. generate. Three then. Technique it is. Oh! So that happens. So we could potentially use all of them in one. I wonder. So majorly hungry, man. I'm gonna stick with power. Power it is! Yeah! You know what the funny thing is? It looks like nothing like the kids from the anime. Thank you. Phew. Alright. So now that I'm finally done with lunch, I guess, it is time for the battle. What are we waiting for? Now, technique will be good against power, and speed will be good against technique. No. The other way around? Alright, so Goten's speed and Trunks is... Dang it. Trunks is technique. So... I have to say that... Speed would be good against power. Power against technique and technique against speed. Speed. This is so weird. You know what? Screw it. Trunks. Trunks, my boy. My boy. I was right about the damn triangle, but... Yeah. Oh, there's someone who's weak against me. Well, I'm weak to both of those, so... That's not a good thing. I have an idea, though. Clean hits all around, my friend. Oh, dude, nice! Since when does he have 5 at the beginning? Oh, well, that doesn't make any sense, bro. Love me my Garlic Gun. Garlic Gun! Fire! Which one do I use for your Buster Rush, of course? Good! Nice! That is it. Oh, come on, you freaking acrobat! I hate when I don't get ring of meaning for a lot of one reason. Level up twice. That's good. Yeah. Yay. You're pretty strong. I'm Trunks, by the way. Yeah, I'm Goten. What? Damn, so good to meet you. You must already know about the contest. But these, we're not. What up, guys? Look what we got, guys. We got an achievement. So yeah, and we got a reward of Trunks and Goten. We got 200 blue energy. That's nice. Good for you. Alright. A dragon ball. Alright, guys, this is gonna be it for today because my DS is about to die, which sucks, butts. So, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed, and if you want to see more, do the exact same thing. And, as always, until next time, bid you all adieu.